Hello students, welcome to Shoaib's Media Lessons. I hope you are in good health. So today I will be teaching you the basic essence of mise-en-scene. What mise-en-scene actually is and how mise-en-scene can be used for the purpose of art direction and film design. So in this mise-en-scene, basically everything that is being in front of the camera can be considered as mise-en-scene. So this is a very interesting topic, and I have been working on this since last couple of years so that I can simplify it according to the needs and demands of the industry. Mise-en-scene is a French term meaning what is put in front of a screen or frame is called mise-en-scene. Anything that has been put in front of the camera. कैमरे के आगे जो भी हमें नजर आ रहा होता है जो भी डिटेल्स होती हैं कॉस्ट्यूम कैरेक्टर्स होते हैं कॉस्ट्यूम होते हैं प्रॉप्स होते हैं एवरी सिंपल डिटेल दैट इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा इज कंसिडर्ड एज मिज़ान-सेन. मिज़ान-सेन इज मेड अप ऑफ विजुअल इंफॉर्मेशन एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा. सो मिज़ान-सेन कम्युनिकेट्स द बेसिक इंफॉर्मेशन टू द ऑडियंस. And that information is related with setting, time, the setting that is also called as time and place and characters. So the basic information, let's discuss about the essential information. Essential information means that how a character is standing, how a character is reacting, how character is walking, what sort of emotions do that character possess, how that character reacts to various situations. What sort of emotional visual experience, how he is visually communicating with the audience can be catered as mise-en-scene. Okay, basic information can also be taken as the colors which are in front of the camera. So a couple of times there are different colors that we seen on the screen. Every damn and every single color that is presented on the screen has to be a value. Inshallah, in upcoming lessons, I will be teaching you about the ideology and theory of different colors. But in today's class, I will be focusing on the basic elements and the essential elements of mise-en-scene. So basic information means how a character is dressed up, what sort of hairstyle do he have, how you have applied makeup on that particular character, and what sort of costume he is wearing. Remember that costume has to be whatever your character is wearing in a film or a drama, it has to be a value. There are a couple of essential elements that have been associated with the costume of that character. For instance, a character can be wear a costume according to his personality, according to his style, according to the culture and society in which the character exists, according to the personality traits that how a character possess, what sort of personality do a character possess. So these are a couple of elements that in costume we have so many details that you need to look upon it. Additionally, you also need to look on the colors of that particular character, that what sort of characters do you going to apply to that character, as well as in the background. जो हमारे पास set का background होता है, room होता है, और different props होते हैं, उन सब के colors बहुत ज़्यादा matter कर रहे होते हैं. Let's talk about to the setting. Setting is very very important, and in upcoming lectures I will also repeat this definition of setting. And setting is the time and place. The geographic location and the time period of that particular story. For example, setting is considered as the time period of what a story in which a story has been taken place. For example, the time period and the geographic location. For instance, Joker film. The setting of that film is 1970s and 80s. The time period of that particular story is 70s and 80s, and the place, the venue of that particular film is the geographic location is Gotham City, right? Man of Steel. Man of Steel's time period is the present time, 2012-2013, and the geographic location is Metropolis. Let's talk about Terminator Genesis. Terminator Genesis starts up with the setting of 2029. the time period of that particular film is 2029 and the geographic location of that film is Los Angeles. So please ek baat ka khayal rakhiyega ki setting फिल्म की या शूटिंग की टाइम या लोकेशन को नहीं कहते. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आप फर्स्ट में 2020 को कोई फिल्म शूट करने जा रहे हैं तो यू कैन नॉट कंसिडर दैट सेटिंग. या आपने जो है वो कोई भी लोकेशन ली हुई, आप किसी स्टूडियो में फिल्म को शूट कर रहे हैं तो नेवर कंसिडर दैट अ सेटिंग. सेटिंग इज द टाइम पीरियड एंड द ज्योग्राफिक लोकेशन ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम. एंड मोर अबाउट द कैरेक्टर्स, राइट? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट मिज़ान-सेन. And mise-en-scene has five different elements. Now I will be teaching you all those elements in detail in my upcoming lectures. So stay tuned and inshallah meeting you very shortly in my next lectures. Thank you for watching.